Good morning, Kaufman. Today is Wednesday, October 29th, 2014. I'm Natalia.
And I'm Sydney, and you're watching Kaufman Live. Hey, Natalia, I bet you were a kangaroo for Halloween.
Actually, Sydney, you're right. I was.
That's weird. Let's catch up with Becca Zabel for more teacher and student costumes.
Hey, Rox. Becca here with DCTV News. Halloween's approaching, so let's throw it back to the glory days and see if you can guess who some of these teachers are. Baby, I'm playing on you tonight. Hunt you down, eat you alive. Just like animals, animals, like animals, moles. Maybe you think that you can hide. Now that you've had a chance to take a look at some of these teachers, let's take a look at some of the students. Thanks for watching, Kaufman. Now back to the desk.
Spectrum, Kaufman's Gay Straight Alliance, will hold a meeting tomorrow right after school in room 266. All are welcome. The next JSA meeting will be held today after school in Mr. Fitch's room, B156. See you there.
Which is which? Come to Multicultural Club after school in B263 today to find out. Learn about the history of witches and then trick or treat. Auditions for The Wizard of Oz will be held after school today and Friday. All are welcome.
Join Teen Institute at Jackman Farms today from 6:30 to 8:30 to enjoy hayrides, food, fun games with friends, and more. The entry fee is $10 to Jackman Farms, and bus transportation is available if needed. You can find an administration slip for the bus ride to the event in Guidance Office or the TI Bulletin Board. Pickup will be at 6:15 in the staff parking lot. You must have a signed permission form to ride the bus. If you have any questions, feel free to ask Dr. Danako or Mrs. Miernax in the guidance. See you there. Before you make the trip, come to TI at Carr Middle School today for the first JTI meeting of the year. The meeting will start at 3:15 in Mrs. Beekman's room at Carr and end at 4. See you there.
Thank you for showing your support for Red Ribbon Week. When you receive your ribbon from your homeroom teacher, be sure to pin it on your shirt. The tradition of wearing the red ribbon was started in 1985 after the death of Drug Enforcement Administration Special Agent Kiki Kamara, who was brutally tortured and murdered by drug traffickers. Please wear your ribbon today to honor Kiki's sacrifice, as well as to show your pride for being drug-free. And Freshman Student Council will be having a meeting tomorrow morning in room B266 at 7:15.
Kaufman's Medical Club next meeting is Tuesday, November 4th, in Mr. Carpenter's room, A227. The guest speaker is a family practice doctor, and new members are welcome. Ping Pong Club will meet tomorrow after school in the Ox Gym.
Looking for a part-time job? Check out the job book and guidance office for job postings in our area. A few recent additions include things remembered at Tuttle Mall, Old Navy, GFS, and the Columbus Zoo. Now over to Sam with sports.
Hey, Rox! Last night, Bailey Borland netted the game winner in double overtime as the girls' soccer team beat Davidson 2-1. The Lady Rocks move on to regional finals on Saturday. Tonight, the men's soccer team travels to Gahanna to take on Canal Winchester in the regional semifinals. Game starts at 7. Be sure to come out and support the Rocks. The athletic office will be selling tickets for the regional semifinal girls volleyball game at Hilliard-Davidson and the home football game. Both games are tomorrow night. The girls play Big Walnuts at 7:30 at Davidson. Ticket prices for the volleyball game are $7. The senior night football game is at 7 o'clock at versus Upper Arlington. Ticket prices are $4 for students and $6 for adults. Thanks, that's all I have. Now back to the desk.
Have a great day, Kaufman.
Thanks for watching.